In the summertime, it gets very hot in here. The low UV quality of this window is very difficult for me to read and have the window open at the same time and try to do my work.
Glare is an issue in the office, and particularly in the latter part of the day, makes it difficult to read the computer screen. And even more embarrassingly, when I'm talking to someone in my seat, the sun's shining in their face and they're sort of going like this to try and talk to me.
We are excited about the new window project getting ready to be put in. What I particularly like about it is that the windows themselves are going to automatically darken. That way we won't need the blinds. Personally myself, I like to leave my window open so that I can see outside.
So now with the new windows, the temperature is very nice, and it's nice to come up here and not feel the heat right away.
The windows help a great deal with the efficiency, and you can just tell that in your space it's much cooler.
I love the way it is right now because there's no glare in my face right now. It's a big improvement.
When I have meetings and I have guests in my office, it's reduced the glare that they have to look into when we're talking here at the desk.
It makes the work environment a lot nicer. It just makes you feel better to be in the office instead of being in a closed-in cave.
Our 1950s building now has this cool new flair to it.
It really enhances the look of the facility. Looks like a professional building now, okay, with these windows. It's very nice.